and the federal government can properly promote the development of a planet for us all. In the post-reliance in IoT, the Internet of Things refers to the ever-growing these objects and other internet-enabled devices in many fields, including automation, computer science, and science. Kindly take over, sir.
So go on about the go on, sir.
What do you want to
sir,
say
about the green IoT technology?
See,
your participation here.
Yeah, see, nowadays we are happy to have the these two words, green and clean. Okay. Whenever a new technology comes, human being does not bother about what is going to happen in future. So, English list, fine. So what happens is, we never bother about what is going to happen in future. Hence, we started using that technology immensely without bothering about environment. So ultimately what is happening is, due to the overuse of the technology, the unwanted, undue effect comes into the picture that affects Earth environment. For example, if you take, in Russia, there was one sea called Aral Sea. So Lenin, what he did was, he interlinked many rivers. And he wanted to have too much of cotton growth in Russia. He made the commitment and Russia to produce too much amount of cotton, and Russia supplied demand of cotton to the entire world. But ultimately what happened was since natural water is not at all coming to the Aral Sea, right? Aral Sea started sinking. It was a sea. Now it is not a sea at all. It is like lake. It is like a pond now. So no living things are there. No human being can use that sea, right? So if you Google it, you can see the effect of environment. Okay, so they didn't think about what is going to happen when natural water comes to sea. So ultimately what happened, that ecosystem there is completely spoiled. Hence we need to study about Earth environment. That's why the new term come green technology, right? Hence we are going to have, hereafter whenever that technology comes, right, there are so many forums which give so many limitation and specifications in order to keep Earth green.
Thank you. About your participation in the college as well.
I'm going to talk on green technology and its effect on environment.